that today and I said, this is going to happen. I don't care how long it takes. I don't know when exactly it's going to happen, but it's going to happen. I never gave up on myself. I just got my test results back and guess what?
You stink.
It came out negative. You're irritating. It came out negative, so that means I'm good to go. That was the one thing I was stressed about, even though I knew I didn't have COVID. You know, you just never know. So.
You don't have COVID, you got cooties.
Dad, shut up.
Keeping track of is the weather, and there's no wind.
My little one is leaving. What a crazy self. You take care and do all the smart things. Use common sense. Stay away from stupid people. I love you, and you always contact us. Because you know I'm going to miss you. You're my running around buddy. I love you, man.
Okay, guys. So, wow. This is crazy. So now I'm on my way to the airport. I'm going to be going to LAX. And I can't believe this is it. And I'm going to be updating you guys once I get to the check-in and once I'm at the airport. So I'll see you guys in a bit. But I just want to say that I am so excited. I'm so incredibly blessed. I'm excited. I'm grateful for this opportunity because this is something I wanted to do for the longest time now, and it's all finally happening. I can't wait, and the journey begins now.
No sign, nothing. 80 days and no mood, feeling better, but a sweet relief. Is finding me.
As you can see, I'm curled up in a fuzzy blanket because it is freezing in my apartment and it's really cold where I'm at in Florence, Italy. Before we dig any deeper into the video, I do want to show you guys an apartment tour because that is obviously the most important. So I present you my new apartment in Florence, Italy. Comment below. When I found this place online, I was in love, and I just love how bright and sunny and warm this place is. I was really looking for something that was like modern but also still has like that European touch. Finally get into the video and talk about like why I'm here, how long am I staying here, how did I even do this, like what's going on. I decided that I wanted to go to Florence, Italy for the longest time. Actually, for those of you guys who don't follow me on my Twitter, I have not shut up about Italy for like the longest time. I've been wanting to go to Italy since 2019. I actually stayed in Italy in Florence for 1 month, and I was actually doing a study abroad program out here. Ever since I took that program, I fell in love with Italy. Like, it was just no other country. It was literally like no other country. It was so beautiful here. I just really love the culture. I mean, as far as like my experience of this country, I just feel like it's such a passionate country. And something I really love about this country is that people are just so welcoming. For me personally, I just love that Italians are just so like family orientated, and that's something that like I've always wanted. Like growing up, I didn't have like a super big family that like all stay together. And like in a traditional sense, I didn't really have that type of upbringing, like where I was like super close to my cousins, you know, always having like family dinners, all that stuff. And I just feel like that's something that's like very Italian. I feel like people tend to stick very close to their people, which I love. So I don't know, seeing that, which is like ironic because I'm like far away from my family now. I mean, I do have half of my family does live in Germany, so that is only like an hour flight away from me, which is awesome because that means I'll be able to see them. That's just something I really love. And I obviously, like, I love the food out here. It's amazing. I love, love, love Italian food. I cook a lot of Italian food. And I just love how beautiful Florence is. Especially for me, I just always found that Florence is just such a charming city. I feel like you can get around here so easily. I feel like it's just fun to be able to walk around. You can literally walk to everywhere. You can walk to a train station, you can walk to Duomo, all of these amazing coffee shops. They have so many amazing restaurants out here. And I just really love the vibe. And you guys, it's insane because I really told myself, like I said, I'm gonna move to Italy. Like I said, I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'm going to move to Italy. And then next thing you know, it is 2022. And I manifested it. Obviously, the pandemic is not over quite yet, but I am triple vaxxed. I tested negative when I went to my flight, and they also said like for international flights, you can't even like travel if you don't have a negative test presented to the airport. I'm gonna be taking all the safety precautions. I'm gonna be wearing my mask, and I'm just gonna make sure like I don't do anything crazy and just like keep myself safe. Anyways, let's get into the freaking video. I feel like I just made like a whole long introduction, but what I wanted to say was, okay, so how did this happen? Like, how long am I staying and blah blah. So I'm staying in this place currently. I went through a housing agency on the internet. So my plan is to stay for a year in Italy. I actually do want to stay a full year. But for now, I'm actually staying for a little bit. I would say almost 7 months because I'm gonna be staying until. So I'm staying from January 14th all the way to July 31st. So it's almost, I would say it's like about 7 months, 6 to 7 months right now. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I actually spoke with my mom and she told me that it would be smarter if I were to stay for 6 months just for now to see how I like it, if it's actually a good fit, if it's something that could work out for me for the long run. But still, like, you know, things can change over time, like, or even just other circumstances. So that's why for now I'm just gonna be doing for 6 months. And then if I really end up liking it, if it all works out for me, then I do want to extend my stay here for a year. And then eventually, like, I can make it a permanent thing. And then I want to have, like, my own actual apartment that I own and fully decorate it myself and, like, own a place out here. So that's my goal right now. I just want you guys to know, like, if you are looking for a sign, okay, if you ever thought about going to a certain country that you just absolutely love, go for it, okay? Do it. By all means, please do it. Go after your dream. Don't think that your dreams and, like, what you want to do in your life is ever too crazy, because nothing is ever too crazy. Like, don't hold yourself back out of fear. Don't hold yourself back because you think this is a silly idea. You think that this is just too crazy. Like, whatever it is, do not hold yourself back. If it's something that you're so passionate about, something that you just love, somewhere that you can just see yourself staying and it feels right to you, go after it. And with that being said, it's like, definitely make sure you do your research, because that's what I did. I'm still learning as I go, and I do want to keep you guys updated. All the important information, like with taxes and all that stuff, I'm still figuring that out. And I definitely cannot wait to share with you guys. I want to give you guys as many tips as possible. And then I think that's it. I'm so excited to share my journey with you guys, because It is gonna be one crazy adventure. I haven't even slept in like 2 days right now, so I'm sorry if I'm not like put together really. I'm gonna take a nap now. Stay tuned for the next video that's gonna be coming up really soon. Bye!